We would like to acknowledge this year's college captains, Michael Manisakis and Marissa Bellina, for leading our college through 2015 with pride, dignity and humility. We appreciate the efforts and guidance you have passed on to all the students and would like to recognise your sublime leadership throughout this year.
This is interview one with Michael.
I wanted to be a captain because I wanted to have a voice for the student body. I wanted to be able to represent all the other year levels from year 7 to year 12, whatever, because I've been in everybody's shoes. I feel like I understand if people need help with homework or they feel like they're having trouble with friends or anything, because I've been through it and I think I can relate. So I think I'd be a good leader for that.
This is my second year part of the leadership team, and I think that one of the big reasons I chose to go for college captain was because, I mean, I was always looking at other people like Alec and Callan who came before me, and I was always sort of looking at them going, you know, I want to be a little something like that.
I've expected being a leader to be very organised, so I've got to make sure that my homework is done on time so I can go to meetings at lunchtime, so in my studies if I need to meet with someone I can do that. So it's been what I've expected it to be, and so far I'm really enjoying it. Hopefully I'm doing a good job.
I think it's been a really good opportunity to sort of learn a lot of life skills, so learn communication and the opportunity to work on speaking in front of a large audience and sort of build that confidence. I think it's been really quite invaluable, and I've had a good time doing it.
I actually thought year 12 was going to be really difficult. I thought there was going to be more workload, but I was actually very shocked because it was very similar to year 11. I found the jump between year 10 to 11 a lot more difficult than 11 to 12.
Obviously, year 12's got a lot more riding on it. Your scores impact on what university you'll be able to go to, and you've always got that sort of stress just sort of in the background. But I think that I've had a lot of good times. I think that the social dynamics are definitely a lot more relaxed now, and I think that everyone's just sort of in it together.
So far what I've enjoyed the most is probably just the fact that I'm in year 12 and everything that I do is a last. So for example, swimming carnival, it was last and it was a really good day for everyone. And also silly things such as like our first day back of school, it's our last first day back, which was really good.
My experience of year 12 so far has definitely been a positive one. I think I've been doing well, and I think if I keep this pace throughout the rest of the year, I should perform well in my final exams.
I'm looking forward to retreat. Retreat should be a really good time for the year 12s to connect together, and I'm looking forward to athletics day and even finishing and getting our year 12 jumpers, which will be a lot of fun.
I'm actually looking forward to my exams, believe it or not, because I can see the light at the end of the tunnel and I really just want to sort of get there and finish it so I can let go of all that stress. But yeah, I'm confident that I'll do well, but obviously there's a part of me that really just wants it to be over, I guess.
Hopefully everyone in the school likes everything that we've done so far, and I'm sure that throughout the year we're going to do a few more things, such as we're doing Clean Up Australia Day, we're going to be doing a bullying program, so hopefully it all goes well.
Our Year 12 retreat has been really good. It's been a really good experience for all of the Year 12s to connect with each other, and I think everybody came with a really positive attitude and everybody was willing to do all the activities, and it was just a really, really good 3 days.
Well, I think that we've all learned a lot about sort of taking opportunities, sort of living life to the fullest. I think it's been a good opportunity to connect with a lot of people within the Year 12 cohort that, you know, throughout the past 5-6 years we haven't really had much of a chance to get to know. So I think it's been sort of a positive experience to sort of work on those interpersonal relationships.
This year, what we've achieved as Marymede and personally, I think, is that we've maintained that image of being a really friendly and enthusiastic environment, which is really good.
Me and Marissa have been doing a fair bit of work with the other senior leaders, sort of trying to get our say in current school events. We'll be involved in Marymede Day coming up soon, and a few other initiatives that we're working on.
Personally, for me, I think I take pride in the Heritage Lakes and the San Carlo groups that we take part in every Tuesdays and Wednesdays. We spend time with the residents there and we play activities with them, and they really appreciate that we go, and we've made really special bonds and good friendships there.
So this term's been pretty eventful for me. I recently attended the Canada-wide Science Fair in New Brunswick. That was quite an interesting experience. I definitely learned a lot about myself and about science internationally. So it's an experience that I'll definitely take with me for the rest of my life.
The way I would compare myself now to the start of the year is I think at the start of the year the whole leadership idea was new to me, and I think over the past few terms I've built on my leadership skills. I also think that at the start of the year I've got a different mindset that I have from the start of the year, because now that school's coming to a finish, or it's almost finished, I just want to make the most of every opportunity, and I've got that really positive enthusiasm now.
I definitely think I've grown a lot in this past sort of 6 months since the start of Year 12. I definitely think I've learned an awful lot about what I'm good at, my strengths, my weaknesses. I'm definitely just sort of trying to improve academically as much as I possibly can for the end of Year 12.
So now that we've passed the halfway mark and that school is coming to a close, it's really nerve-wracking, and I guess it's a bit scary, but at the same time I'm really excited for this new journey after Year 12 finishes. I'm going to university, getting a job, and I think it's going to be really exciting, but I'll always remember Marymede and I'm always going to miss it so much.
We're halfway through Year 12 now, and this next coming term promises to be very busy, so it's definitely a bit daunting knowing how much work we have to get through and trying to keep up so you don't fall behind. I'm finding it enjoyable, but I'm finding it difficult, and I'm definitely looking forward to the end of the year and not having to deal with the stress of exams and too much studying and just getting a break.
Awesome day so far. This morning we had our mass, and as you can see we've got our stalls going on right now. It's been awesome. We've had chocolate bar, we've got music going on, we've got soccer, we've got so much. It's been awesome. How have you found it?
Yeah, I found it pretty good. I've been enjoying all the hot food, just kicking it out at the oval, playing some soccer. What have you been up to, Marissa?
Just been doing everything, been helping out other guilds. It's been such a good vibe. It's just so exciting. It's really
fantastic.
Good.
Yeah, so we're all looking forward to the talent show later today, and yeah.
Should be good.
We're at the end of term 3 now. It's been a super busy term. How do you think it's gone, Michael?
Yeah, it's been pretty busy, that's
yeah,
for sure.
Yeah, very busy, especially with Year 12 finally.
Finishing all the last minute sacks.
All the sacks, yeah. It's been pretty difficult and challenging, but we've gotten through it all. It's been good.
I think some of the challenges we've had this term, what would you say some of the challenges are?
I think just staying on top of work content,
yeah.
Just studying for SACs, and just that motivation. Like, you get to this point of the year and that motivation just really dies down. So it's just about finding what works best for you, what best study techniques, and just getting through it all. Just accessing your teachers, just going to different classes, doing study groups, and just helping, like just having help from your friends is really good as well, just to motivate you.
Yeah, I think it's important just to have sort of a plan, sort of know what you're doing, and just really like tell yourself that everything's going to be okay.
It's true. And knowing that the end's really close by as well, that's kind of motivation for us as well.
Yeah, yeah. I think so.
What about key events that's happened this term? We've had a lot that's happened.
Yeah, like
we had Marymede Day. Marymede Day was so good.
Marymede Day was quite good this year. Yeah,
we had the little stalls happening, and we just had so much music. It was just really good. Yeah,
we had the walkathon. Walkathon was cool.
Walkathon was
raised,
awesome.
Yeah, raised a lot of money for
we
our
did
charities.
For the charities. It was really good, and the guilds are really happy with all the donations as well. Overall, it's been good. Been really, really good, and we've really enjoyed making this documentary. I still remember the first take that we did. I was so nervous.
Yeah,
still
just,
am nervous.
I'm just trying to think back and see if I said anything that I might be embarrassed about.
I know we're a bit worried to watch it back now, but it should be okay. Yeah.
That's right. Yeah.
It's our second last day of the year for us. We're so excited to finish. We can't wait for Wednesday for our parade. We've got our costume ready, but we're so nervous for exams next week. But we've been studying really hard this year. The year has just gone so quick. Like, we can't believe it. Like, time has just flown. And it's just been an incredible year for all of us, and we're just super excited to finish.
Yeah, really excited to finish.
Yeah, we've had really successful guild events. We've had an awesome Marymede Day. We've been studying so hard all year. We're tired of studying, but we just got to get through these next few weeks when we finish exams, and that's it for us.
It's all going to be worth it.
It will be.
Yeah, so here we are, last day of year 12.
What are you talking about, man?
It's been a busy day, but yeah, it's a lot of emotion, and I think everyone's really having a good time.
Right now, we feel really nervous, just but really excited at the same time. It's just mixed feelings because we're finishing, and we just can't, like, I'm going to miss Marymede so much. I don't know what I'm going to do without this place. It's like my second home for all of us, and we're just really excited to finish, though, to go into that new step for us,
the next
part of our life.
But the year's going pretty well. It's gone a lot quicker than expected. I mean, we always heard that it was going to be a short year. But it's pretty surreal to finally be at the end of it.
They have been amazing. They've supported me so much, just being captain, and they've just been there for me. Whenever I need to write a speech, I just call them up. They help me. Yeah, they've been amazing. I love them.
Cool. Yeah. But I mean, I'm gonna miss the boys and hanging out. Yeah, the boys have always been here supporting me with all my trips and my college captain stuff and
Jono methods.
Keeping me grounded a lot, I'd say. Jono methods, yeah.
Proud of you,
just mate.
We can't wait to come back in future years and to watch the growth of this school because it's already developed so much. Just try your hardest in everything you do. Work hard, achieve, and most importantly, just enjoy it. You know, don't stress yourself out, but really just enjoy your time here at Marymede.
Give it your best shot.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Cool.
Thank you.
Awesome. Thanks, Marissa. Any last words?
Any last words?
From you to everyone in the school?
To everyone at the school?
No, hey, Crips.
Yeah, have fun. It doesn't last that long.
I can't use
it. So just make the most of your time and enjoy it.
And finally, I would like to thank you, the students. You are the college. You are what gives this place life. And it's been an honour to be a captain for 2015. Thank you.
And how are you feeling about being part of this documentary?
I feel good. Hopefully it's fun. I'm a little bit nervous now, but it's okay.
How are you feeling about being part of Mr. G's documentary?
Part of Mr. G's documentary. I'm feeling good about being part of Mr. G's documentary. I mean, I trust that he'll make me look really good and that, you know, I trust that this isn't going to be any clown music or anything playing while I'm speaking, so that's all in his hands.
I don't know. Hold on. Can I kind of figure out that one? Sorry. I don't know. Oh, I'm trying to think of how to word it. I have no idea.
I don't really know. Can I reach out?
I'm sorry. When do I go?
Go for it.
Okay.
Good. When you're ready.
Okay. What was the question again? No, I don't know what else. I was going to say something else, but now I forgot it. And can I start it again? Sorry, I don't like that. I liked it better before.
Canada-wide science for science fair. I'll start again.
It's our second last day of term for the year of... Oh, no, can we start again?
Here you go.
Mr. G, make us look good.